So I just got back from the fifth COVID test and still negative, thank God. The only reason why I'm doing this video is because I went to B&M and I saw this and I thought, I've got to do a taste test on this. I mean, it's two of my favourite things. I mean, well, one of them's okay. There you go. Drumsticks, I like drumsticks. Chocolate, I like chocolate, but I'm trying to cut down on it. But, you know, it's got delicious milk chocolate with a raspberry and milk centre. And I mean, it's like, oh, fucking hell. I'm just couldn't help it. I had to buy it. It's a Saturday. I want to treat myself. One day a week. So, there was that normal bar chocolate as always. Let's see what, okay. Oh, you smell the raspberry. Quite thin. Quite thinnish, you know. You can see the raspberry. Anyway. 3, 2, 1. Straight away you can taste the drumsticks. The flavour. The raspberry flavour. And the chocolate. That is bloody nice. I'll give it... Eight out of ten. Good. I can't give it a 10 out of 10 because it's chocolate. Mm-hmm. It's bad for you. In moderation. 8 out of 10 because I don't want to fall in love with it because I have to end up eating more of it. So, yeah. Really nice. Quite impressed with it, actually. You can definitely taste the drumstick. The flavour of the drumsticks. Wow, it's really weird because drumsticks are tough to eat. And that's like a melted drumstick covered in chocolate. Anyway, I'll just a quick. They're £1 each in B&M, and it's new, apparently. So, yeah. Enjoy the rest of your day, week, month, whatever. Stay safe.